There, it finally happened. Head cold. Here I see here everybody getting sick and thought it finally got me. But I think my start was doing that oven cleaner. I got that automatic oven cleaner in my stove, you know. Lock it, set it, forget it. Well, that smells so bad and awful that made my throat sore. And when your throat gets sore, that's when you get sick. So I got a nice head cold going on right now. But the good news is, I got 67 subscribers now. I saw. Wish I had a sick day today. Caravan took that away. Yeah. If you had PTO, you could have used it. But I gotta wait until July. Ain't that shit? That is the fucking shit. You gotta wait 3 months to take a sick day. You used to get a sick day every 3 months. And use it whenever you want. Well, I guess it's pretty much the same. But you can use it anytime you want. Well, yeah, I guess. Every 3 months, you just get a sick day, use it whenever you want. Still the same. But you gotta wait 3 more months to get another one. Well, people were using their vacation days for sick days. That's what was going on. And you're not supposed to. Look at the eyebrows, hey? Yeah. Well, anyways, I saw 67 subscribers. I'm like, hoo-hoo. All right. See? It's already coming back. I lost 2 subscribers. Yeah, I can deal with that. I already got 1 back. Huh. Even though I said, I'm sorry if I offended you by going like this. But I was pissed. If you watched my last video, I explained that I was pissed because I got 1 video blocked because of me showing my nipples. But they unblocked it. And then I lost 2 subscribers. Now I'm wondering if the 2 subscribers were the ones that made a complaint about my nipples. But if you watch all my videos, everybody at work says, Carl, 3/4 of all your videos is your nipples. Why would he complain now? It don't make no sense. I see a fat guy on YouTube with a G-string, just a fucking G-string, and a cowboy hat and sunglasses, dancing. 170,000 fucking views. Well, it's because of the way I look, because that's discrimination. Yeah, that's discrimination. Yeah. Just because of the way I look, I can't fucking go without a shirt. Yeah, I was cute. Oh, look at a cute fat guy. There's no such thing, people. A cute fat guy. An ugly fat guy, it don't matter. You're still fat. Did y'all see my happy dance? I did the same fucking thing. But I was wearing boxers, not a G-string. Boxers. Doing my happy dance, got my taxes, have a cowboy hat on, my sunglasses. Check it out. I got my taxes. Yeah, I was back over there dancing and playing the fucking music. Yeah, sure, mix a lot. Yeah, I was playing that music. Sure, mix a lot. Okay, so maybe I should try a bump, eh? Let's see if that shit really works. Let's see if that Chrome Kish is really the fucking genius that he says he is. I do a bump and it opens me up. Oh, fucking start selling that shit. Yeah, because if I think I remember right, I used to be like this every day. Every day I'm like, that must suck. Devil's dust. The devil's magic dust. Well, I haven't did this in a long time. Do a little bump. I think I'm going to do a big bump. Ooh. Wow, it's been a long time. That shit's really fucking hot. If that don't open up your sinuses, I don't know what will. Wow, there's this girl at work and her cousin, they eat goats. Anyways, he says, oh, that ain't hot, that ain't hot. Then his cousin came in. He says, you got like these dirty ass hands and shit, you know. He says, here, try one. These ain't hot. Tell him, this ain't hot. So she's going to be like tough, like him, you know. I said, well, this is your sister. He goes, no, this is my cousin. She tried it. He goes, ah, it's not hot. I said, all right, I got something for you that's hot. Let's do a little bump. So her being a smart ass, you know, she opened up her dirty ass hand. I get her a big fucking bump. Big fucking bump. Big bump. Bigger than that, though. Bigger. Bigger than that. And I looked right at her. I watched the expression on her face. Her face got fucking red real quick in a split second. And her voice stopped. And she looked at me like this innocent little girl. But it's not hot. She went and got her drink right away. I'm thinking, yeah, yeah, no brains, no pains. Not trying to cut her down, but I gave her a big fucking bump. I just took some. Can a person get used to this shit? I don't think so. Ooh. Yeah. Another big bump. Can the person get used to this? Is it all mind over matter? telling you, this shit works. My ears just unpopped. I'm starting to feel it. Oh my God, that's way too fucking much. That would fucking kill me. Even that residue would do it. I can feel it burning in my stomach. Alright, fuck it. If she can do it, I can do it. There's this other guy at work too. His name's Todd. I gave him a big bump once. Big bump. Big bump. Stop. My nose is dripping. My gums are burning. No toilet paper. Oh, my cat's burning. Should eat some empty stuff. Yeah. Wow. It is clearing me up. This shit is fucking magic.
Wow.
This shit is magic. It's fucking cleaning me right up. That was my problem. I stopped doing that. Every morning you should do a bump. Y'all remember that, right? This stuff is motherfucking hot. I think I made it hotter than ever before. I'm starting to sweat. This is for you, Ryan. Hope that's your name, Ryan. R-Y-A-N. Can't think of your last name. But he subscribed to my channel. And I gave him a bottle of this. Now I gave him another bottle to give to his sister. I wonder if that's the one who subscribed, because I told him that's the deal. Let me tell your sister, she's got to subscribe. She's got to earn that bottle. I got to go. I got to eat some cheese or something. I got Parmesan cheese. Watch. digestible foods. Yeah, I'm using a butter knife. I mean, what's that? Let me scoop what's that. Let me scoop what's that. Yeah, I'll leave a comment and tell me. It's going away. It really works. Keep it in the refrigerator. This stuff really works. Really works. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Now you're no trick. Well, if you watch me eat that, the South Carolina Reaper pepper, this is what I used. Whatever that girl's name was, she's not normal. That's not normal. I gave her a big bump. I haven't seen her since. I haven't seen her since. Because she knows if she comes in again, I'm like, hey, want some more bump? Want a bigger bump? Want a bigger bump? Come on. You want some more? You want some more of that Crazy Carl's Magic Devil Dust? It's a tough guy. It's a tough girl. Tough girl with the dirty hands. I'm not trying to make fun of her, but y'all seen this? Are you guys watching this? Let me scoot those out. Leave a comment. It's still kind of burning, but not as bad. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. I must be a fucking pussy. I must be a big pussy. I'll admit it. So. Which could do that. It's going away. Yeah, if I'm able to laugh, I'm okay. This is it. Get some. I gotta get more of these. That's good shit. Festival foods in Fond du Lac. Might have to get more of them. I almost overdosed on devil's dust. Yeah. I'm gonna put it as that. Okay. Bye. Carl Kiss, subscribe. I almost overdosed on devil's dust. Bye.